During the summer, we've seen a really shocking escalation in human rights abuses in Azerbaijan. And you have to ask yourself why this isn't being taken seriously. And I'm afraid the reason is that we depend on gas from that region. But we must not allow our need for energy to overcome our desire and our will to protect human rights.
Leyla Yunus is one of those brave individuals fighting the systematic repression of NGOs, journalists and human rights defenders in Azerbaijan. And sadly, she is now in prison. Giving her the Sakharov Prize could make all the difference for her freedom and make a strong statement against repression in Azerbaijan.
Leyla needs to be awarded. It would really make a difference, not only because she's a woman, but because she stands for the whole human rights community in Azerbaijan. The arrests we have seen in Azerbaijan this summer must stop. We have to make a difference. We have to vote for Leyla. Sakharov Prize will save lives.
Dear members of European Parliament, I'm asking you for your support and your votes. I'm asking you to save my mom, Leyla Yunus' life. Her life is in danger. She's a woman, she's a mother, she's a prominent human rights defender, Knight of French Legion of Honor, and currently prisoner of conscience. It's a life or death situation. Please, my mom needs your protection now. Tomorrow, it can be late.